Chester holding the ravens, and it's going to be a big parade.
I gave it to the Midsummer Watch Parade on Sunday, and I can't wait.
And what have you got there?
It's a raven.
Okay, and where are you going to take it to?
The Midsummer Watch in town in Chester.
Sunday.
Said before, but it's such a welcoming atmosphere. Anyone who wants to come in and do something a little bit out of the ordinary, something that you don't normally get to do, yeah, come and do it.
I was trying to work out. I think this might be year 12. Do it because it's a really fun opportunity to dress up. There's a real buzz of being able to do something in the street, in public space, that you're not normally allowed to do.
What would you say if someone was going to take part next year, what would you say to them?
Definitely do it. It's so much fun. There's people that I only see at the parades, but it's like we're old friends, even though we only see each other for a few hours, like every 6 months. It's just an amazing atmosphere. It's great to take part in. Definitely do it.
Okay.
did you find it this year?
Oh, it's always hot.
It's always hot.
Brilliant, another good year, done, yeah.
Yeah, nice weather as well.
Oh,
sad that it's over?
Yeah, but there's always midwinter to look forward to.
Say to others who are thinking of getting involved?
Well, I'd say definitely give it a go. I mean, even if you think it might not be your thing, then just try it out and you might like it still. I would have never have done this without having given the opportunity. I would have never done it by choice, but now after doing it, it's just such a fun thing to do. It's really enjoyable.
Back.